I'm sorry if I was rude to you yesterday.
It's okay. I forgive you.
Thank you so much. I might have eaten something that my stomach disagreed with.
What do you think you're planning to do today?
I'ma try to propose to the love of my life, Layla, to see if we're engaged or not.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You've got me excited now.
So today is finally the day where Mikey and Layla make their decisions on becoming engaged. Guys, I wish you could be me right now, but I am so excited. I hope this all goes well. So let's see.
Hey Cole, so today is going to be the day where Mikey and Layla make their decisions on becoming engaged or not.
Oh, of course. Who would have thought it would be something else?
What, you're not happy about that?
I'm not saying that. All I'm saying is that I couldn't care less.
Cole, that's very mean. Say sorry.
No.
Kitty, you need to get rid of your attitude. Say sorry.
No! I'm not sorry!
Cole, you need to lower your voice when you talk to me.
No.
I don't like your attitude right now.
Well, good for you. I like it.
How would you like it if I talked to you the way you're talking to me right now?
I would bite your face off.
Then how do you think I'm feeling right now?
Angry.
More than angry. Super angry. Please apologize.
Fine, I'm sorry.
Not sincere enough.
These humans are so gullible.
Hello, Layla. Hi. So Mikey said he wants to do something special for you because he loves you that much. Oh my God, really? Yeah. He'll tell you later, but for now it'll stay as a surprise.
Well, I can't wait to find out.
Well, I think you're gonna love it.
I sure do hope you're right.
So Layla, we're gonna host an event at 5 o'clock, so I think you should get ready and look the best as you can so that we can go to that event at 5 o'clock, all right?
Will do.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, Mikey, I have something to tell you. So tonight at 5 o'clock, we're gonna host the event where you and Layla will decide to become engaged or not. Is that good?
Yeah, that's perfect.
All right, nice. Thank you.
4 hours later.
Ladies and gentlemen, you may now sit in your seats.
During this period of time, absolutely nobody should be talking while we start off this engagement ceremony.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. There's no turning back now.
All right, let's go.
Cole, we are at the ceremony, and I need you to be on your best behavior right now.
Okay.
Lower your voice. We're at the ceremony, and everyone can hear you.
I don't care. I'm going to ruin that fat boy ceremony, and I know for a fact that it'll be a well-executed plan.
Cool. If you try to ruin Mikey and Layla's ceremony, you will be in a big loaf of trouble. Do you hear me?
Oh, you won't stop me. Mark my words.
Shh, be quiet. They're coming.
Fat boy.
Shh, I told you to be quiet.
Do you think I care?
Ladies and gentlemen, you may now stand up from your seats. Mikey and Laila, please come up to the front.
Mikey, please give me your paw. Now, Mikey, do you wish to be Layla's boyfriend?
Absolutely. I wouldn't trade this for anything in the world.
Laila, please give me your paw. Now, Laila, do you wish to be Mikey's girlfriend?
Dip, 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 dip!
Cole, you are so grounded.
Yes, I do.
Dang it.
You may now give your engagement treat to your girlfriend.
Ceremony. Are you out of your mind?
No, are you out of your mind?
For all of the disrespectful and despicable actions that you made during the ceremony, you are grounded for 1 week without wet food, and I mean it!
You're not even my real dad!
Later.
You have been an embarrassment to me and to our family, as well as my girlfriend and her family, and for that, I'll shit on you!
No, no, please, no, not the shitting.
Too late. Your butt stinks. You are so disgusting. Well, that's what you get. I hate you.